Nearly 7 years after Myanmar's army massacres thousands of Muslim Rohingyas in what the UN called textbook ethnic cleansing, it is now demanding for their help in fighting armed opposition. 100 Muslim Rohingyas living in Rakhine state have been conscripted in recent weeks to fight for the embattled junta. Myanmar army officers have been going around Rohingya camps, ordering the younger men to report for military training.